chance, and it is going to be today Spleg. We're going to be playing some Spleg. So for those of you who don't know what Spleg is actually a version of Spleef, which is a very old school game where you have like a platform of snow usually or sand, and you get this really good shovel, and you've got to try and knock people into the lava below by knocking out the ground below their feet. So Spleg works in the same way, in the way that you've got to get people into the abyss below and kill them. But this one works a little bit different. You get a shovel, but you don't use it for digging. You use it for firing eggs. Yes, firing eggs. So you've got to fire the eggs into the ground below the feet of your opponents and make them fall into the darkness below. So let's find a game here. Hopefully that explains what it is. And we'll be able to get straight into a game, which is awesome, and start up with a bit of Spleg. We've got 3 seconds left. Let's do this. We are playing, I can't remember what map it is, I think it's Petal Power. So as you can see, we're all standing on this tiny, tiny island at the top. There's explosives in the bottom, and oh my god, someone has just burst into flames. I don't know why that happened, but anyway, we right-click with our shovel equipped, and we get these eggs firing at the bottom. So it's much better if you try and stay on the top level, because you get to find out the advantage. Down, and we've just got this one guy, which is me, on the top sniping the rest. So it gives you a massive advantage in the fact that you can just stay still, which is usually pretty good for when you are on the blade. Oh no, someone's firing at me. Back off, you punk. Back off, I will get on. Oh my god, I was like, oh no, I had the advantage. I am never doing
that
again.
He died. So bye, guys.